Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, embedded systems are everywhere. What does that mean? It means there is a need for embedded engineers in industries of all shapes and sizes. Some are fun industries, some are massive industries, and some are super serious industries. As an embedded engineer, you will get to work in a wide variety of industries and projects. In this video, let's have a look at top 5 industries that need embedded engineers. So the first type of industry which we are going to share with you today is consumer electronics, which is a very good example of a massive industry that employs embedded systems. Some examples of consumer electronics include smartphones, wearable techs, home entertainment like TV and gaming, home appliances like washing machine, refrigerators, and microwave ovens. As the world has moved from analog to digital, all these consumer devices evolved into smart electronic devices, aka embedded systems. The next industry we are going to look is the silicon manufacturers. In olden days, all you used to get is data sheet from IC manufacturers. These data sheets contain information about registers and instructions on how to use these registers and control the chips. Those days are gone. These days, almost all the IC manufacturers provide most of the lower level driver code needed to work with the devices. This helps the devices makers to focus on the application layers without having to worry about the driver layers. And who is responsible for writing this driver layer code? Embedded software engineers. Some examples of these IC manufacturers include microcontroller manufacturers like STM Microelectronics, Texas Semiconductors, desktops and laptop part manufacturers like Intel or AMD, networking equipment manufacturers like Cisco and TP-Link, and all kinds of sensor manufacturers. The third type of industry we are going to look into is automobile manufacturing. Cars and automobiles are in general moving slowly from being mechanical machine into an electronic machine. With electric car getting more and more famous these days, the automobile industry's need for embedded engineers have only grown more. On automobile, we can see embedded systems in the form of entertainment systems, dashboard, navigation systems, sensors, etc. The fourth type of industry we are looking into is medical equipment manufacturing. Medical industry is a good example of a serious industry employing embedded systems. In this industry, the product's quality, reliability, fault tolerance, and predictability is given so much importance, as this is related to the health of the people. On medical field, embedded systems are employed in forms of, let's take first measuring devices that measures biosignals like blood pressure, blood sugar, body temperature, heart rate, etc. Then there are diagnostic devices like X-ray, MRI, etc. Also, embedded systems are employed in form of treatment devices like dialysis devices, rehabilitation devices, etc. Usually, only experienced embedded engineers work on the design and development of medical devices because of the serious nature of the field. So, industry number 5 is industry itself. With the latest industrial revolution, Industry 4.0, all kind of manufacturers are employing devices that will help them automate their processes and improve the quality of their products. No matter what kind of production facility you go to, you will be able to find embedded systems employed in quality control and precision, logistics handling, tracking technologies, and so on. In the beginning of the video, I've mentioned that there are some fun industries that employ the use of embedded systems. They include aeronautics industry that makes airplanes and related tech, space industry that makes satellites, rockets, rovers, etc. Embedded systems are also used in custom devices specially built to help advanced research and development projects across all industries. If you're trying to get a job as an embedded engineer, be sure to check out our videos, how to land your first embedded engineering job, and how to prepare for an embedded engineering job interview. Also, check out our book, Cracking the Embedded Engineering Job Interview, which has more than 200 practice interview questions and solutions. You can find all the links in the description given below.